What's going on, everybody? We are back with some more Elden Ring Shadow of the Erdtree Tree. And we are going to pick up and explore the ruins. Oh, we still got to do the ruin. Alright. We'll do the ruins and the cave or whatever over here. And if we have time, we'll get up there. But that's the plan. What the hell do I keep getting? All right. Fuckers. Or just, I guess we'll make a circle and then go down the... I don't really know what's the best way to explore. Can't go up there. Hit the fucking dog! I don't think I could spam. Right. I don't think I can spam that hit button anymore. Why are you two hit? I mean, all of you pissed me off. Dogs in this game can be one of the most annoying things in the world. He's about to kill me. Right. Moroth Rumens is a pain in the dick. It's official. Thank you. Those guys can straight suck a turd, dude. Give me that. Alright. Nothing over there. That. Alright, are we supposed to go down here? Shatterstone Talisman. Yeah, we're not making that drop. Not even in on our horse are we making that. Try to get our runes back. I'm old spin-a-rooney guy over here. It wasn't a lot. Motherfuck. I don't know. Like, I could put a talisman that'll help me from fall damage a little bit, but not that much, I don't think. There's no way we're jumping down there. Alright, we'll go here. What are the chances this spits me out over there? No, there's more of those dickhead stone goblins in here. There's those guys. Oh, you had a ladder? I taught you guys how. I didn't even really get to look to see what I got, dude. Smith's Grip Spear. We got another spear. Shitter. Go pull the lever. See what that does. Did I drop that one down? Ah, oh, fuck. Hit them where they're weak. No shit! Oh! Let's see what this is. Oh fuck, I'm not paying attention. He's kind of following me. I don't even give a shit. I've done enough in this episode. Knock it off. I don't see anything. It doesn't mean there isn't anything, I don't see anything. Is this not on? It was. There's a lot of them. Oh my god. I need to get out! Motherfucker has range, dude. Oh, you. You get a bag, whole bag of dicks, dude. Really dislike you. Come on. Little shitters. Smithy. I feel like I've gotten a couple new talismans, I haven't even looked at them. Opponents you have kicking and stopping skills, enhances weapon throwing attacks. Interesting. Is there, that's a hell of a drop, dude. Oh, shit. Any more little fuckers like that? Anything behind you? That did like no damage. Oh, okay. I just had to see. Haha! Come on, big guys. See if I can do this. Deuces. Enjoy that. Seek Lord and then didn't expect a dragon. A dragon? Oh, that's Miscrit. Do not tell me there's a fucking dragon down here. Alright, just die. What are you supposed to do then? Let's close it up, I guess. Is that what we're supposed to do? Lock my ass back up in here? Where you at, Blob? There's no lever. No, I'm just a big stone guy. No lever here. There a lever in here, guy? No. Don't look like it. I really didn't even. It's already open, isn't it? Yeah, it is. I think. No, I closed it. Yeah, I closed it. Don't get up. You don't need to. Am I supposed to get over there? This sketch, 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 sketch. Ha! Great sword and an ancient dragon smithing stone. Yeah, I think I've seen a couple people with this. Oh shit! Oh well. Fine, that was the warp to the beginning anyways. Obviously it doesn't spit us out underneath the thing. Don't need it. Don't need it. What is that from? Did I die over there? There's a jump up around there somewhere. Or is that in the cave? Do I even need a jump up? Can I just get up right here? We got some angry worms. Sound like something was stomping. So through there, takes us to that little castle. Where's that? What? Not gonna work? Why is this not... no worky-worky? Okay. Guess we're going to the castle. At least a little one. For the perimeter. Oh. Oh yeah, we did get that. Woo! I was gonna fall at first. People hanging. Obviously not going that way. Oh. I hate these things. With a passion. There's a way to deal with them, and I suck at it. So I'll just put, and there's two of them out here. Motherfucker. You know, that probably means there's some inside. Ooh! I think I have two of those now. Let's, what does that do again? Ember, material used for crafting. Where is it? It's like this, but it heals. It's like a one-time heal, and I think FP regen as well. It was super good. Will I ever use them? Oh no! No, I died over here. You full of shitters. I'm 100% over here. Another one of those guys. This guy was not that difficult originally. I missed. Come on. Put foot and mouth. That dude was easy as shit in the original. He just pooped on me right there. Fuck you, dude. I have your weapons. Blasted bone shard, ruin, daggers, ghost glove wart. Anything else gonna come at me? That didn't seem like enough for this little area, or big area. There's more broken ruin. Jump down there. Shroomies. Okay. Yeah. Blessed bone shard. All right, we can jump down that one thing and or go this way. Or down those stairs. I'm gonna jump down first, I think. Or should we not have? This seems like a bad idea. Iris of Oculation? What the fuck is that? Place an eye of another to deny light in all its forms. It's consumable. Yeah, that's vague as shit of what that does. Okay. Not root. Broken ruin. America's ruin. Whoa! I say 80,000 ruins? Soldier ashes. I feel like I should have gone down the stairs first, but it's okay. Someone's apparently casting spells right there. And apparently you can't go that way. Okay. What's he casting spells at, I wonder? There's a big knight in there, okay. Oh, cool. Oh, there's that guy there too. Okay. We're at 42 minutes, so this is running a little long, so I think we'll end this one here. We'll pick up, finish. Does it say what castle this is? No, Fort of Reprimand. We've been reprimanded a lot in this episode. So we'll finish that. And like I said, I don't really know what I want to do. Do I want to go up into this castle now, or do we wait? Maybe we go down here. Which says there's got to be a path to that. I don't know. We'll see. So, hope you guys are still enjoying the Shadow Erdtree gameplay. As always, leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. I'll check you later. Peace.